Good morning, everybody, again, and welcome to the second day of our Telecenter conference. We had already an exciting day yesterday with a lot of group working, networking, and also with the award ceremony, and today we enter into the main conference day. Many of us here are members of Telecenter Europe or partners of Telecenter Europe. And we are proud that this community is growing from year to year, from one conference to another conference. At the moment, we have our members already in 29 countries. So in this sense, we are larger than EU, at least by one member country. And we hope that this partnership will grow. At the same time, we have also our United IT Community Network. And it was 600 members yesterday, but I'm glad to say, and Gabi can compliment me probably, because after our work group sessions and after Gabi's invitation to join the network, at least some people have joined Youth Employability Group, and I believe there will be more joining the network. So that's what Telecenter today. Our conference is directly linked to the goals and strategy of Telecenter Europe, and we have defined about a year ago five pillars of our strategy, which is education and training, which is innovation and research in the area of social inclusion, digital empowerment, which is strengthening the community and its members, which is advocacy and campaign, and which is also sustainability of our network. I had a very interesting meeting a couple of weeks ago with the Nordic-Baltic eSkills Cluster for Job. And then we started to raise a discussion, should NGOs concentrate on their work in inclusion and digital empowerment, just designing new programs, campaigns and tools? And some of the Scandinavian NGOs said, well, going into policy or advocacy or lobbying, it's not our job. In Telecenter Europe, we believe it's also our job, because it's pity if we develop great tools, great initiatives, and we don't have political, institutional, or financial support. That's why these five pillars are essential for us. And today we are more talking about e-skills for jobs, and we are addressing it in all levels. In the political levels, what we can do together with our national coalitions, with our grand coalition partners, we are addressing the issue of e-facilitator as an intermediary, and we are addressing the issue of how we can strengthen our members, and we will also demonstrate some great initiatives how you can help these e-facilitators and inclusion intermediaries develop. If you look at geography of our Telecenter annual conferences, we always do organize this with our members. And you can see that we have quite wide map of previous experiences, starting to Istanbul and up to Brussels. Today we are in Zagreb, and it is thanks to our Telecenter member, which is also called Telecenter, and particularly Žarko. Žarko, if you stand up, that everyone see you and know you. And the same will be the next years. We have already a row of proposals in advance. So what is the goal of today's conference? First of all, we are here to evaluate what we have achieved and to see where are our strengths and where are maybe the challenges that we have to overcome. The main goal is to share and multiply knowledge. And knowledge is a very specific substance. Because if you have two people with different knowledge, and when they come together, it's not just sum, 1 plus 1, it's actually multiplying. Because you have the commitment, you have the excitement, and then you have the new level of knowledge. And that's what we experienced yesterday at the work groups, and that's what we are looking forward to today. Of course, we will discuss how we can help our members, our direct members and our partner members, like libraries, telecenters in other countries, other inclusion NGOs. And finally, we come home from the conference with some experience, But we also come home normally with some new project ideas, with some new initiatives we can agree. And like today we will have a lunch and get online week. I don't know how it will be organized, but you all see Laurencio, so who are interested about get online week, we will gather around him. And I believe that the outcome of this conference, as it was before, will be also some nice projects and nice campaigns which we run in European level. So I would like to thank all speakers who have contributed their time and knowledge and experience, and I would like to thank participants, but particularly thanks to Croatia for hosting this event. And I will now give floor to Mr. Hrvoje Bolen, who is the chairman of the management board of Algebra University and also the coordinator of eSkills for Job in Horvatia. Hvala ljetam.